think making an artwork, one has to please oneself first. One of the things I've learned is that you can't make art for other people, because if you make art for other people, they might not actually like it. And if you're making it for other people, you probably don't like it. So at least if you make it for yourself, one person's going to be happy.